Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some more Roblox, but before we do start, I'm a bit excited today. Obviously, as you can see, I've done a bit of a little avatar change. And I'm proud to announce the first merch of Anton Soph Gaming that I will be hopefully selling at 100, 200 subscribers, something like that. Ta-da! The very own hoodie with no hood. How'd you like it, boys? This is like an imprint of a hood here, but... is this good? Put that in the comment section if this is good. This is gonna be our merch, right? It's just the hoodie. I didn't make the trousers. I can't be bothered with trousers, but yay! Merch! Finally, I made it. I made this myself, boys. I made it myself. But yeah, right, I'm gonna go and I still haven't introduced the game. This is Water Park Tycoon, guys. Water Park Tycoon. We will be making our very own water park. And I can see it's already pretty cool because when you go near something, it shows you what you're buying. So if I can... okay, right, alright. So is this giving me 60 per like 10 seconds or something? 50. Oh no. Okay. All right, we don't know. Okay. If we get this. Let's buy the ticket booth first. Cause this is hopefully gonna make some money. Yeah. These smart dudes in it. Right. We do need some security, so let's get the fences, okay? I'm thinking now the path. Right, let's do this, boys. I'll do that. I'll get floor one. This is sick! Okay, now I can see that there's some more cash to collect over there, which as we progress through the water park, we'll probably be easier to just switch to that one instead of walking back to this one. They have anything on them? Because, if you guys don't know for a fact, they do. In Roblox Tycoons, obviously when you join it, like, the progress resets, but, oh, clean. Honestly, these are all making me money here, sorry, yeah. But yeah, the cash doesn't reset, so if you're lucky, you'll go on like a tycoon, and it'll have like 100 million on it, but you know, that rarely ever happens. But when it does, it just kind of ruins the tycoon, you know. But, oh, one's looking nice and big. But I think I'm going to start with a little jacuzzi here. Jacuzzi! Oh! Okay, we got guests. I'm definitely not in the jacuzzi. Oh, I'm not even heading for the jacuzzi. Are they heading for the swim? No. Where are you heading, boy? Well, oh no. Clean. Right, so cleaning trash actually gets me cash. That rhymes. Cleaning trash gets you cash. Dudes. Decaf. Ah! Someone left a coffee for me! Sweet! Right, what's this? Oh, it's just a guider thing. Right. So there's the main pool, okay? I just don't know why the trash generates so quickly. It's unbelievable. I think that's I do think you can hire employees in this, like, when you just get the building. So yeah, I'm gonna go get that. I'm gonna go buy this main wall, actually. Oh, that's looking pretty sick. I can already see. It's looking pretty sick. Right, let's have a look at it from there. Ooh, it's got a lovely little sign on it. So, water park tycoon out here, and then a lovely water park tycoon right here. It's looking sick. Hiring Janet, oh, it's just Robux. It's 275 Robux. This is, that's unbelievable, man. Like, I think the trash is a thing that's optional to pick up. It doesn't really take a lot of effort to pick up, but when you do pick it up, just give you a little cash. You know what I mean? All the cash counts. Every little counts, as Tesco says. But yeah. I don't know how it's still only 220, but yeah. I wanna go see if they're all the same or if they're different. So this has been reset. I'm gonna quickly dash over to this place right now. To see if it's the same. Yep, they're all the same. I can tell the cash though. The trash in the long term will maybe earn me, like at least 1,000. I'm guessing, because like you just click on it and don't really think about it. But then like it's probably gonna build up to a lot of stuff right now. So yeah, let's try. Right, so basically, here are my two options right now. We can either buy the main pool, all two. I'm thinking, if I buy the main pool first, then wall two probably won't be such of a big deal anymore. It's such an intimidating price. I have got a bit in the bank. Got some customers coming in already. But I think right now, if I just wait for this now, come on, boy, come on, yeah. And then if I just go buy the main pool, which is basically borders, but yeah, I think this is something that it's now like, wow, that is a bit underrated, boy. This is a massive pool. It doesn't seem big, but you can swim a lot in it. Stage. This might be some kind of performance, I'm not sure, or I don't know, it might mean something else, but yeah. So now we're getting to over here. Is this customer who's wandered off over there somewhere? Don't know what they're doing, but oh, identical twins, hello. Right. I'm thinking, I really want to find out what the stage is, because I know what that is, I know what wall 2 is, but I just really want to find out what this stage is. So we're gonna go right now, we're gonna clean up some trash, I'm gonna buy the stage. Boo! So this is like, No, that wasn't good. So I went on the stage before the stage loaded and it didn't really turn out well. You know what I'm gonna do? Oof. Okay, right. So reset a character right there. Oh, we got 6 employees. Oh, snap. I hear two. Where are the other employees right now? Are they on the stage? Droplet shape. What's that? Is this like flip? Huh? What is? I think this just might be something for people to like stand on. But now we can experience the full stage without flipping, falling down on it. Right. So I can overlook the pool. I can tell it's kind of gonna be quite a sleek layout. And you can see it's kind of going to stretch out a bit far, judging that cash to collect is right there. And then you got this here, and then you got that there. It's going to be really far. Let's have a look. Right, as a slide pool, what is the cheapest thing to get? The stones, probably. So if I go now, I still don't know who my extra 4 employees are. But yeah, we're gonna go now. We're gonna go get quite a bit of cash. You go by these stones. Well, what are they? Yeah? You flip. Are they in here? Huh? I spend a grand on nothing right there. Where's the stones? Dude? Where are they? Oh, what's this? I think there's something there. It is... Okay. There might be a little layout problem with that. I think the dev might have made a little mistake there and might have made it invisible. It might load up, but who knows if you guys are seeing it on the video, because I certainly aren't. I know I've just built something right on top of the droplet, but I have no idea what. So, yeah. I'm gonna get some caches. This is very weird. I don't get it. Clearly, stairs. We're gonna buy wall two. Whoa! Okay, right, I see why it was worth a lot right now. Okay. Right, there's a lot. Showers as well. Fish graffiti. What is this? Lovely. Okay, I like your style. Right. Clean. Just leaving trash everywhere, guys, yeah? I wish I could build a bin and it would stop this. Right. Get this. Alright. That is wall 3, which is at an intimidating price again, as all the walls I expect are gonna be. So, I'm gonna go buy the slide, which was, you know, not worth it. I can tell you now that is not what... You're telling me, I got the main port for 3,000, okay? And then I got this for 2,500. Dude, what? That's not... Oh, so you gotta buy the pool and then you do slides next to the pool, but that's still, I think they should have made that like 1,000 or like 500, because that is not the price. Dude, stop, we leaving trash, huh? Yeah? So I think this tycoon still is a bit buggy, as you can see, there's this thing here. So, yeah. We're basically left with, the most affordable, basically, is the next wall, which will probably unlock some new, maybe cheap stuff to buy, hopefully, for it. So I'm gonna go right now and go get this. Oh, is that 3 point? It's, yeah, you're right, okay. Come on, boy. Come on. Thank you. Right. Obviously, there is the over there, though. Let's not forget. There's almost... Have you just done this, sir? These people. They're littering way too much. Okay. Right. Oh. What a gun! What a fight. Yay. Okay. What is this? What? I do not see the logic. Huh? Okay. That. Alright. It's very weird. An opening in the water. I don't know. Alright. Let's go. Alright. The fourth wall is five grand, yeah? The fourth wall is 5 grand. That's what we're dealing with, okay? So what I'm saying we'll do right now is go buy the showers, which are 5 grand. I've got a feeling, that I've got to, like, reset this theme, like, not reset it and then, like, start again, just, like, maybe if I reset my character or something, because I know stuff isn't loading, probably, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I certainly couldn't see, like, the stones thing, and it isn't coming up with the little brackets that say clean anymore, when I hover over the trash. Stone's outline is still here. But let's look up to the bright side. Our place is looking pretty sick. We still do need to actually make it a verified building, because it isn't. It's only got 1, 2, 3 walls, and we need walls. But what I'm gonna do is collect this and make a shower. Or showers, because I can tell this little compartment is for the showers. So we go get all. Oh, this is pretty sick. This is definitely worth 5,000. Whoa! This is worth like 20,000. This is like a whole. Oh, this is pretty sick. I like their style. I like what they've done here. What is this? Let's go check out the other one. That was the boys. I'm pretty sure it's going to be identical. But I quite like the lights. Yeah, it's basically identical. That's one thing. The boys don't get this cool paneling here. Right. Yeah, now I've got 10 Oh, they're not employees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Ah, the guests! I thought they were employees. I thought I had 10 employees. Why? Ah. Suddenly makes sense. Okay. Right, if I get wall 4, probably open up a ton more of opportunities. I can see there's something weird here, because there's that, and then there's that, and then there's that, and then there's this little think here, and there's that. Let's actually look at, let's give an overview of wall 4. It's looking pretty sick. So, yeah. What I'm going to do is hopefully. Oh, wow. Cash is going fast with the showers. Wait a minute. Let's see how much we're earning now. Yeah, we're earning a bit more now because of the showers. I can tell we're earning just a bit more. So what we're gonna go do right now is we're gonna go skedaddle over here. We're gonna go buy wall 4. What? 5,000? Dude, I got this whole wall for like 2,500. What is it with the crazy prices in this game? What's gonna happen here? That is way too overpriced for wall 4. It's like this thing. These two are both rip-offs. I could have bought a swing slide with the money that goes into them two plus £500. But yeah, you get it. So right now, the only thing. Oh! An opportunity has arisen. What is. Buy walls. Okay, I can tell there's something very suspicious going on. 7,500 to buy some walls. We know those prices with walls. We gotta be careful when purchasing walls. So I don't think that stuff like walls is gonna help with profit, but stuff like the pool, jacuzzi, slides will definitely help with profit. I can tell this is a game that people probably, if they're enjoying it, pay some Robux to get them started off with cash. But I do not do Robux in Tycoons, because I personally think that spoils the Tycoon buying money. I just think that really spoils it, because it just takes out all the fun of it, you know, like the whole point of the Tycoon is it's meant to last you a while, and you're meant to feel like you've accomplished something. Like you've invested time and then you see it, but like, oh, this is so cool, that block there. But when you just buy your way through with Robux, you finish it in about 10 minutes, and it's like there's no accomplishment of it at all. You've just given the dev like 2,000 Robux or something. But yeah, enough about that, boys. Let's get on. I think it's just I just need like one more paycheck here. I love this hoodie. Hashtag merch. Let's go. Okay. Right. Boom. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! What is this? Yeah. Go. Oh! Ah! Jeez. Oh, and then it goes into the pool. I get ya. Oh, and I guess the purple ones to spawn. Right. Okay. So this is like a thing that it just like drops you off into. Because you can't like depart it on here. And then it's got the water flow coming out. That is actually a pretty sick system. I've got to give credit to them for like kind of sorting that out and putting like the gap in. That it looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. It does look pretty sick. I'm gonna go now. See, from here, it's this, okay? But, it's probably gonna be something out here or something. No, is it? Literally, it's just literally this. Is it only that? Okay, right. That 7,500 again. It is. Oh, actually, let's see how much money we're making now. We're making 600 now, boys. 600 per like. Let's count. I'm gonna wait until the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So it's about 11 to 12 seconds or something like that. We're just gonna go collect that, boys. We're gonna go clean up some trash. We're gonna go look at our sick fish graffiti, which I don't think looks sick. I think it looks ugly. But, you know, like, who wants that, looking at them when they're having a nice relaxing swim? That's not funny. Drowning, oh no. The merch is sick though, I cannot lie. Oh no, oh okay. Oh, what is this wall? But I invested a lot of time into this last night. But then, when I finally made it, I felt pretty sick owning it. I unfortunately do not have premium, so I can't sell it. I do not wish to sell it until I get a decent number of subscribers. Me and Soph get a decent. Oh, what is this? Flip! We can buy a roof, but we can buy a plant stand, which I'm just gonna get. I know you guys are probably just excited to explore, we just did that, but, yeah, what is this place? It's definitely worth 7,500, mate, I can tell you that. No, but, right, no! Okay. Alright then. This is a bit out of hand. We've got a lot of stuff right now, okay? So I think this is like the little stuff. I think a lot of the big stuff we just bought. Oh, what is this? Rebirth 1. By God. Tower 1. Oh, this is once I have Rebirth 1, I think. I don't want to do- I really hate rebirths. I don't see the point. You're just doing the same tycoon again, but faster. Like, once you've already done it, There's no joy doing it again. Even if you earn the cash faster, it's just literally no point. Buy cookie. Oh, buy beach balls. Let's go. Let's go get it. Let's go get them, boys. Yeah, so, can I do that? No, it's still too fast. You know, if we do get stuck on obviously having to wait for some cash, let me, you know, I'll probably just go. Go discover this thing. Now it's looking like a bit more of a cool place right now. We still do have to actually buy that desk over there, which is like 2,500, I think. But let's just see how much we're earning now. Before we get anything else, how much are we currently earning? Because I know the boats are probably going to increase the earning, but oh, 7.30, right, so we've increased like 1.30 onto the earning, so we'll go buy boots. See, I can tell you now, the roof will be the finishing thing, and yeah, like, buy floaty. We've got boats, floaty. This is a lot. This is a lot. Okay. This is too much stuff costing £2,000. Yeah. I think that's all the stuff in this pool done, because it's quite a crowded pool now. I thought it looked quite relaxing. You know. Yeah. The old diving board, the old float. But then you start adding a flipping ugly rubber ducky into the place. It doesn't look so good anymore, does it? Oh, what is this? A desk. That is a desk. I don't know what this thing's talking about, man. I was gonna go and collect this. I really want to see what this desk is. What is it? A restaurant. Right, whilst we wait for some more cash so we can buy, like, a lot of stuff at once, I'm just gonna go... Oh, what's down here? This is lovely, okay. I'm gonna go inside here. What is this? Eh? You flip! I didn't even see this other tunnel. That is it! It's just a ton. Huh? Come on. There's gotta be a bit more than that to it. I've got to admit though, it does look pretty cool from the outside. So yeah. Right. I'm gonna buy restaurant floor. Let's start with the foundation first. Foundation restaurant floor. There's just one thing, you can't really get out of here. Oh, you can. Oh, phew. Is this an employee for my restaurant, or is he just dressed smart? I don't know. You know what we'll do? Go collect a bit more and go buy some dispensers. Let's go. Right, I can buy ice cream flavors. What was this? Repair. Oh! Pizza! Let's have a look. Select some toppings. Okay, I quite like... have I already got... Let's get some pepperoni on there, you know. It's just a simple pepperoni pizza. Boys! We can make our own... Oh, no. Don't spill the pizza on the hat. I don't even know how you can spill pizza. Just don't... Don't get pizza on the hat. Oh, I scream. I scream. Oh! Cookies cream. I think it means cookie flavor. Cookies! Second topping. More cookies! Cookies! Oh, where's my ice cream gone, man? Okay, oh, coffee! Alright, cappuccino. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the cappuccino? With a frappe, hot I think regular is a cappuccino. Oh, this is the thing that I found! Cappuccino! Let's go, boys! I can have coffee! What is this? What is this? Flavor? What machine is this? It's just caramel? Cookie dough? Frozen yogurt, okay. Don't know what to say about that one. I don't know how it looks. Oh, yeah! Alright, I've got a lot of cash that I am not gonna spend on there. I'm gonna spend over here at the kids' pool. Because I did just see that earlier. I was like, yeah, that's worth it. It's a lot. It's like a stable thing. It looks pretty cool. I know, me myself, even though I'm not, probably not the age for this, would quite enjoy. No, I wouldn't. I would soon get quite bored, actually. And yeah, it's got these cool climbing frame things. I'm pretty sure a five-year-old would probably want to live here. But, yeah. I'm just going to go. I can see there is some cheap stuff over here. What is all this chat in the server, boy? It's a server. But yeah, right. I've got all these sick machines right here. But I am just going to go buy a worker. Boom. Yeah. You gonna do that? Yeah. There we go. It's pretty sick. Okay, right, let's go. Plant two. Yeah, right, let's get some more. Let's get some more cash. Tables? Ooh, actually, let's get plant one first. And then we can also get the tables. Ooh, it's looking like a nice little pool restaurant place. Right. Yeah, let's just go check out some stuff we can get here. We get a slide tower, which... Oh! So this thing, you can also go up, I'm guessing, and I think this... Yes, okay. So this can probably come out of it as well. I was wondering what the hole's up there for. I'm like, are they windows? Also there is this bit, which, you know... But, I'm thinking... I'm thinking maybe, hopefully, I could complete it in one video. Because I'm not sure it saves 100%. It didn't say it saved, but it didn't say it didn't save. But I don't want to take the risk. So I'm just going to complete it in one video, hopefully. If it doesn't take too long, like... it looks like a tycoon that would save, but, you know... I'm not quite sure about that. So yeah, I'm just gonna go get some more cash again. I need to go clear some stuff up. Oh, what's this? Curved wall. Yeah, let's go, boy. Worth £4,000? It looks quite modern. I'm gonna say yes. That thing was £5,000. This ugly thing here with the factory windows was £5,000. But yeah, I think now I should just start using this cash ATM, because what is this? I think that's a rebirth. Let's get that and let's go check this thing out, because was wondering why there was a whole outside area. Our water park's looking pretty sick. Yeah, someone's got 633,000. Trees 7. Is there just trees? Is this? I'm gonna buy the trees. I will buy the trees. Save the trees, boys. Save the trees. Right. Let's do that then. Let's do that. Let's go. And hopefully... It still says that one's closer. What? Oh, there we go. Alright, save the trees. Let's go, boy. They really stand out because these are not the trees that go with this environment. It's just stupid, but okay. I'll go with the palm trees for now. But yeah, right. Let's get up this stuff, this weird water dimension. Yeah, let's go up. Trees one. I just bought tree 7, man. That's cool. We've got like a little kid's guard tower, but I'm pretty sure the lifeguard uses this. I think this one's closer than the outside one. I don't know why I was going to collect my cash from the outside one, but I did actually find like the trees. I'm guessing. I can just really buy whatever I want, and if I miss anything, I can just click this, and then it will show me. So, yeah. I'm just guessing that'll happen. I'm really excited to see this. Let's go. That is, like, worth 1,000 day. But, it doesn't come with the stairs. You've got to buy the stairs flipping separately. Right. Let's go get some stairs then. Boom. Tiki pillars. Okay, fine. Don't be buying any more stuff here though, it's addictive. Right, let's go up, boy. Let's go up and see what there is. Oh! More stuff to buy. Omelette slide. Oh! This is the thing where, like, oh wow, this stuff is worth a lot. So this is the thing where they have, like, the, so this is, like, where they have the queue and everything. I understand now. Right. So there's going to be stuff where it literally just be increased to, like, 10,000 per object now. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. It's gonna be, like, 10,000 per object. It's still looking like the only things to buy are over there, and then it's just basically if I just quickly clear all this stuff up the roof there. Yeah, right, looks like we're quite close to the end. So surprisingly I haven't reached 40 minutes yet. Obviously 40 minute videos with my experience of uploading videos takes a flipping long time to upload to YouTube, okay? But they're good when they're out. 40 minute videos I think are actually quite useful because they're long but not like an hour long, you know, they're a decent thing. So I'm just gonna go up here because I really want to go on these slides, believe it or not. Let's go. I have got 11,000, and I really do want to see the tiki too, so I want to get this. Oh my god. I didn't know you could go on more slides in this thing. Ow. Oh. What is in here? It's got a nice little design. I'm not going that fast, but oh no. Ah! That's sick. Oh, yay. I swear that is like the biggest slide. By bridge. What does the bridge do? Bridge. Because right now you can't get there, can you? I thought that was 20,000. Then you gave me a flipping heart attack. It's only 2,000. I'm gonna go right here. Get this bridge. So I can access it. Plant 3. You're making me buy stuff, yeah? Stop it! The Tiki Twister. I'm telling you now, it looks pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie. I can almost buy the next one. What is our earn rate actually? How much are we earning, especially from the Tiki Twister? 1,420. That is a crazy amount. And you think of it at the start of this, we were earning 60 per round. 60, boy. Oh, they're gone. It's nowhere right now. But we carried up. We carried up. And we ended up like this. That's pretty sick. I'm gonna say it is pretty sick. Right. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go by the other two slides. There is something I really want to get over with, which is the roof. Believe it or not, it's the roof, because I hate building roofs for things. I always forget about the roof, but the roof is a must do. You know, I can't, like, make this video and not complete this tycoon, so. Right, it's about 4k left, or 3.5 to be precise, or no, or 3.47 then to be precise, but yeah. That won't take long, guys, that won't take long, I do promise you, I'll just wait here for a bit. It's probably going to be the second round that we can collect, probably the third round, actually. But let's just check out some merch whilst the cash is building up. So, this is our YouTube logo, if you know, like. Soph did put the logo together. I put the hoodie together, though. All of this other stuff is just from Roblox. There are these trousers that are from Roblox. Aren't from anywhere special. My animation and stuff's from Roblox. Face from Roblox. This obviously has a cool Roblox hat, but yeah. Wasn't just checking at that. We got a big bundle of cash that we can go with the roof with the what? The roof window. You have to be kidding me. Another 10k. Think I'm made of money. I'm not, but this guy is. Who's doing this? Can you come? Sure. Can you come? Wow. If you complete your entire... Okay, right. I swear the server speaks too much in this. The roof looks ugly. Believe it or not, I liked it better without the roof. It brought some sun into the place. What is this? Building it out of, like, concrete should be high quality roof. Right, I just need one more payment, actually, and then I can get the stupid roof window thing they want me to get. Come on, boy. Thank you. Roof window. What? Roof lamps? You gotta be... Dude! Was too much stuff for the roof, yeah? Luckily, this is only 6,000. Let's go, actually, check out some other dudes' parks. Oh, no, this way. It looks like these guys there. I'm gonna go check out his. I'm guessing it's this one because, oh, no, okay, right. Does he... Why is his treasure chest outside? I thought my treasure chest was inside. Does he have all the roof lamps and stuff? Yeah, well, he has the different slides, which I do not. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, it's she, sorry. But, we're gonna go back. I'm gonna go back right now to my tycoon. My treasure chest is inside, whilst their treasure chest was outside. It's a bit weird, but okay. We're just gonna go ahead. Buy roof lamps. There's no more roof stuff to buy. I mean, like, that didn't affect anything at all. Oh, it's these. Yeah, right, yeah, that actually affected quite a lot. right, but okay. Now, basically, the other slides left to do, which, yeah, boy, they're right over there. See from a lovely stage here. See from a lovely stage. These guys also see him from the stage. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I will have some more plants to build, or I might have already built them, I don't know. But, yeah. This is just to prove to you guys also that just don't spend Robux on tycoons, because it's just not fun, man. You know? Like, you can see it's fun how we've slowly progressed, and we've seen what was a rip-off and what wasn't a rip-off. You know, that way you can experience the anger of the rip-off. You know. But yeah, let's just go right back up here. Right. The omelette slide. Ah! That's why, because it's like an omelette, the omelette slide stage. Let's get that first. Health and safety reasons. You know, I think the stage is like the little queue thing, so you can like visually see like who is like who's queuing up for the omelette and who's queuing up for like the other side. I forgot what it's called now, like the thunder one, the black thunder, right. It's a nice little blue. Let's go in there, boys. Oh, no! Ah! Oh. What? That's it. Are you telling me I just spent 11k on that? The Tiki Twist was way longer than that! I was still in the Tiki bloody twist! Ah! You've got to be kidding me. That was so short. Oh, that was so short, dude. But actually, though... Can I see the slide? Yeah, this is pretty sick actually. So you can also walk inside, which I find quite cool. But yeah, if you look at it, it's basically that. You can see it's not long until we damn complete this tycoon, and I promise you guys, it's definitely gonna be under an hour, because there's like. I can say it's like 13 minutes from when I'm recording it right now to an hour, and it's definitely not gonna be that long. I can guarantee you it. It's not. So we're gonna go up by Black Thunder. Just hope it is a bit longer. So what is this now? Stuff outside. Yep. Let's just go on Black Thunder first. So this is oh no jumping. Medium speed with short drops. Okay, right. No other one has this, so no jumping as well. What? Did I just spend 12,000 on that? Of course, the omelette was better than that, mate. That's just like a quick, like. If I go inside and look at the mechanics of this, okay? Let's look at the mechanics of both of these slides. Oh! I can't go inside the thing anymore because the stuff I was using as doors for the... This makes sense. Okay, so they weren't doors then. Let's see what happens if you jump in it. I'm gonna jump. Oh, it literally stops it. But yeah, I think there all the slides done. The Tiki Twister was by far the best, which I'm just gonna have another ride on, and then I promise I'll get on with the tycoon. It's just the Tiki Twister was so fun. It was actually good, you know. Can't like really get on it though. Yay! It's kind of slow. I think this, but the what? Boy, yeah. Let's try the ride again. Yep. Slowly but surely, getting up here because the ride malfunctioned. Yeah. Right. So boom. Right. As I was saying, this would kind of be like a good ride for like kids. See, it's not that fast, and it's pretty exciting too. Like it's light, and you get to this bit, which is my ultimate favorite bit, which is freaking sick. And then you go, whee! It's not that big of a drop, but yeah, it's not even dropping me anymore. Yeah, but right. Outside floor. Okay, guys, maybe I should pull back my promise of the hour, because we're gonna do a whole outside bit now. Yeah, about that. Flip. Right. Well, they're only cheap. No, they're not. Okay. We can deal with this, guys. Oh, it's like outside toilets, dude. I'm not even allowed in the toilets. I just paid like $6,000 for. That is unfair. Okay, right. Go here. Buy a floaty two then. Let's get a flamingo, boys. Get a flamingo. Yeah, this is kind of like a chill outside pool. This is like a fun pool too. Buy a path too. This is a path that cost $11,000. Welcome to Robux Tycoon prices, everyone. Oh, main pool too. Wow, that is sick. So this is like the second main pool. There are two main pools. Okay, right, I get ya. I get ya right now. We are though just gonna. Collect that first. I'm gonna see how much I'm making right now. Probably gonna be about $2,000. 2165. Okay. You know what, guys? You know what we're gonna do? I just say that. I'll just buy this and let's just end it here. If there's a part two, I'll make part two. If there isn't, there isn't, because like it depends if it saves or not. I just like, you know, it's too much of a thing to do. I just think it's too expensive, and this will not upload to YouTube. Believe me, any longer than this, it's really not. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.